moment I was born, I had set high expectations. Brothers usually adored you, were always playing favorites. I'd excel in every realm, every test I would partake in, yet you always chose him. I admit I could be cruel, but no real harm was intended to go. Perfect little boy, but your daughter was a monster in your